Time is 75-897. With a clean round, no faults at all, and would move right down to second place with three to go.